Dear friends in Christ, on this most holy dawn in which our Lord Jesus passes over from death to life, the Church invites her members dispersed throughout the world to gather in vigil and prayer. For this is the Passover of the Lord in which, by hearing his death, by hearing his word and celebrating his sacraments, we share in his victory over death. Let us pray. O God, through your Son, you have bestowed upon your people the brightness of your light. Now sanctify this new fire and grant that this Paschal feast, and grant that in this Paschal feast we may so burn with heavenly desires that with pure minds we may attain to the festival of everlasting life. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.